wasting your time. Fine. Thank you, sir. Thanks, Justin. Thank you, sir.
What counts is gonna
Norm. Norm.
Michelle here.
Okay.
Norm.
Okay.
A couple actions. First of all, just a brief sort of breakdown of what you said regarding this issue of subway.
It's self-explanatory. You might find you can't put a streetcar or another down these streets. We don't want another sink there.
What about
people
the
Scarborough
school?
They just want something.
You know, visibly
on the basis.
Well, I'm doing exactly what I'd like to do. The councils are doing what their constituents want. It benefits a whole city. It's, like I said, it comes to the point. Just look around. I just wanted to spell it out to people in layman's terms. So, you know, just say 1,000 words. And this is quite clear.
There are a couple of things to hold on to. The union situation. Just your take on what's happening. Coming out of July, there was confusion about
I just,
the...
You know what, George? I want to contact you. Encourage you to sign the contract and just let's see the way. So that's all I have to say.
Two other quick things. Ontario, what do you think
about that? I can't comment.
And last thing, what about the violence that's been happening in Melbourne?
Hey, again, that's... Yeah, talk to you. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.